Hello guys, welcome to this video. Today I have a surprise for you. We are going to introduce ourselves to the game of chess. And this is a chessboard. When you place a chessboard in front of you, ready to play, always ensure that the left corner square is black for each player. And because we have black and white pieces, and I will be introducing to you with the white pieces, I'm going to ensure that the left corner square is black and it is square 1A. These are the pieces, they are always 32 in number. We have white pieces and we have black pieces. And we are going straight to introduce ourselves to the pieces. We have the castle, they are usually 2 in number. It's called the castle or the rook, and they land on the extreme corners of the chessboard when you're starting. This is the next piece. It's called the knight or the horse. It comes immediately after the castle. Then we have the bishop that comes after the knight. If you check, we have 2 more squares left. That is for the queen and the king. How do you know where to place the king or the queen? If it's the white queen, it must land on the white square, and automatically the king lands on the other square. We have 8 other pieces that are left. They are called the pawns or the soldiers. They just come immediately, or they're placed just in front of the other pieces. And that is for the white, and the black also places their pieces just like we've done. And if you notice, they also have a black square and a white square left for the king and the queen. If it's a black queen, it lands on the black square, and of course the king lands on the other square. The other pieces, that is the pawns, are placed right in front of the other pieces. If you have a problem remembering how they are arranged, you notice that from the corners, they are arranged from the shortest to the tallest, that is in ascending order. That is how you get introduced to a game of chess. Next time, we shall learn how to move the pieces. See you in the next video.